My name is Julia, and I will be teaching you about an endangered species, the Pugafly. I've spent many years researching it. Unfortunately, most people don't know about what a Pugafly is. But today, I'll teach you, or at least I'll show you the lifespan, how the Pugafly grow. They start in hidden eggs in bushes. They hatch, and now they're a Pugapillar. He knows it's time to move on to the next stage. She begins forming a cocoon. Once he hatches, he's a Pugafly. For more information, visit our website at www.pugafly.org.